Well, hello everybody. What's everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I haven't picked up my camera in like a couple of weeks to film a video because I had a lot of videos backed up that I was posting, and so I just kind of kept posting those, and I haven't like filmed a video, like a real-time video, in what feels like a really long time. So hello, welcome back or to my channel. Anyway, so today is a Sunday and I'm going to take you guys along my training routine for today and kind of show you how I train as a self-taught dancer. I mean, like, I've done different variations of this before, but it changes. I now have a studio that I go to twice a week, so I really don't learn as much choreography on my own. I learn more techniques and then go on choreography in person because lately I've just been having a really hard time learning choreography. Like, in my room, like, I don't know, it's gotten really hard. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And let's go. I'm gonna show you where I do my training now, because that has also changed. Life has been a little crazy lately, so I've been off my posting schedule and there's just been a lot going on. So I'm sorry, but I'm back. Actually, I'm not gonna say I'm back yet because I'm about to go on a 2-week vacation in which I will miss a week, but I am back, so. But be sure to follow my Instagram for updates, changes, fun things, all that. Subtle plug. Okay, let me show you where I do my training now. Okay, so this is where I go now. This is just our spare bedroom. So my roommate has her stuff over here. This is my little space, but I'm gonna show you the best part. Let me turn off the lights. Right here. Ooh! There we go. This is it. This is my dance space, and oh my gosh, I love it so much. The lights really just take it to a whole another level. So yeah, so this is where I come if I'm dancing at home. Oh, this mirror got a little wonky. This was incredibly difficult to put up. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. This was not easy, but it looks great. So let's get started. Probably stretch first and like be good and do that. And I haven't eaten yet today, so let me get a bar and stretch and warm up. Okay. Ugh. So maybe I should turn our speaker on. Get some music going. I gotta figure out what kind of mood I'm in today. I think I'm in a slow mood. Yeah, let's be kinda moody, kinda vibey today. Go to my songs to dance to playlist on Spotify. Start with a little Billy, I think. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm gonna eat this bar and stretch. I have changed, I am ready to go, my hair is pulled back, and now before I get into my technique videos, I think I'm just gonna vibe for a little bit and kind of dance it out because I'm kind of really feeling this playlist right now, so.
Okay, guys, I just decided to actually not do technique classes today because I was dancing and I was like, I really want to learn choreography. So I found one that I'm actually really excited about. It's To Deja Vu by Olivia Rodrigo. And it's advanced contemporary. And I am not contemporary, but I really like the style of it. It's pretty sharp and fun. So let me give you a taste of what this should look like. So yeah, so that's the class I'm gonna do. I always get a bar stool to set up my computer. And there's a setup. I have my class here, I have my mirrors here, and yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started and take this class now. Let's go!
6, 7, up, shift, shift. Really think about reaching through your sternum here. Open up that armpit. 1.
I had a change, I got too hot. Love this choreography. My whole body is like shaking and is so tired. Class was about 40 minutes long, so I just went through it, provided a couple times to go over some things. Now I'm just gonna go through the entire choreography a couple times to get it feeling good in my body, because that's the joy of virtual learning. You can just go again and again and again until you don't want to anymore or until you have it. So that's what I'm gonna do now.
We did that too. She thinks it's special. But it's already used. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you.
You can't keep thinking of these ideas in your head. Oh, here we go, from the top.
I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu?
That was bitter.
So when you're gonna tell her we did that too, she thinks it's special. But it's already used. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu?
Okay, guys. I did it. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys. Oh, I'm really quite out of breath. But we did it. I am so happy. I have not felt this good dancing at home in so many weeks, months.
But I'm so proud of myself. That was an advanced contemporary routine. I learned it in just under an hour. And I think it looks pretty good. I mean, I know I'm not a contemporary dancer, and I'm sure there's some technique missing, and it's not obviously perfect, but I'm just so happy. That is such fun choreography. This is on Steezy is how I learned it. This choreography, Will Johnston on Steezy. Yeah, Deja Vu by Olivia Rodrigo. Oh my gosh, so much fun. So yeah, that's that. I'm going to, let me stretch it out a little bit just because that was a lot on my body. And then I'm gonna take a shower, but I'm gonna do a little cool down stretch. Guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here because that is it on my training day. That's pretty typical. You know, a little stretchy stretch. I don't always do like a pre-dance thing. I was just feeling my playlist today. And then a class. That is a typical training day for me. Now I'm gonna shower, go with the rest of my day, do all the things I need to do today. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. It always means so much to me. All right, I will see you guys in the next one. This new video, Fridays. 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, roughly. I'm really trying to get back on my schedule. It's kind of been every other week, but we're getting back to an every week schedule. Roughly Friday at 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So, yes, I will see you guys in the next one.